They are known by many names: Gypsies, Rom, Romani. There is a legend among the Romani. The night before Jesus was condemned to be crucified, a Romani girl gifted with second sight broke into the blacksmith's where the nails to torture Jesus on the cross had been forged. She stole one of the nails, the nail destined for Jesus' heart. God saw this and was moved to reward the little girl's bravery by granting the Romani the right to steal for all eternity. However, the devil also saw this and stole the nail. He condemned the Romani to forever be persecuted by the Gaggi. God saw the little girl's despair for her people, and as she was most favored in his eyes, he granted her extended life until such time as the nail was found. And for the next millennium and a half, the girl had all the world to steal from, and all the world's treasures to filch. She was known in the underground and dark places as the Queen of Thieves. In Camelot, she rescued the dragon from the evil princess and stole the king's sword, which she then sold back to the Lady of the Lake for a substantial profit. She pirated the high seas and stole Aztec gold from the Spanish. She killed 100 samurai and stole the shogun's treasure before toppling the government altogether. But eventually, she was caught by the Nazis when she was shot down over Berlin on a mission to steal Hitler's formula for heavy water. She was sent to Mauthausen concentration camp, along with the rest of the Romani people. Even in that terrible place, she never forgot about her ultimate prize, the nail. But there was only one way to get it. So when they came for her, she managed a smile and a wink for the executioner. And she died. Yeah. death itself blocked her path.
Using the nail as a heart. It sustains my power over the worst aspects of men's souls. Do you have something to replace it with? I feel compelled to tell you that it won't be an even trade. You would trade eternity in a pocket watch for your people? With eternity for a heart, I will escape hell. I will outlast time and I will travel back and undo all of creation. Then take the nail. Leave the watch. Something is wrong. I will destroy your soul.
Watched as the nail disappeared in her hand, returned to Earth, and she smiled the slightest bit, trapped as she was in hell for all eternity. Of course, even hell couldn't hold the Queen of Thieves for long, and all eternity stretched out in front of her, ripe for the picking.
Can I have my watch back now? I only loaned it to you.